My name is Sabrina Morris. I'm from Caldwell High School, and I'll be playing Prelude and Courante from Suite Number 1 by Johann Sebastian.
Thank you.
Just because they don't have more freedom.
Into like,
You've got, 2 weeks per bow, basically, between, and for me, I feel like I get a little trapped if I'm trying to do the same notes all the time. You know, there might be places where that makes sense, but there might be other places that make sense to do something a little bit differently. And, you know, you can consult some other additions to just see what, because every addition will have slightly different bowings, for Bach and, you know, but for my taste, I just get to feel a little bit trapped in it, especially if I'm doing the same.
Yeah, I think it would sound better.
So I do feel like almost like you run out of bow and you're not really sure what to do. So that was my first thing. And then the second thing is with your bow hand, you can see you're kind of a little more curved. It looks like you don't have a super long technique. And you're turning, you're tilting the bow away from you, which is good, but almost too far. If you tilt it too far, then if your hand is not long enough, then it's not going to be able to stay curved. So I would go back just a little bit on the tilt of the bow.